flirt, flirt. So I tell that wait, wait, whoa, whoa. If I fuck you off this perk, you gon' think a nigga trip. If I fuck you off this perk, I'ma have that pussy drip. Let me fuck you off this motherfucking perk, bitch. Let me fuck you off this motherfucking perk.
Rudest celebrity you've ever met. Ariana Grande.
You're washed up. You're retired. Your kitty looks like a your kitty real tired.
Nikki fan in the bitch deaf dumb. You ain't my son, you my motherfucking stepson.
I don't know what that way look like.
Shit you do on him.
Bitch, I can't even spell what
I'm saying. Shit you do on him.
And when she smiled, that's when I
radio say speed it up, I just go slow.
Honest to God, knocked me out. So I decided to punch myself in the face. It was awesome.
I want it, I got it. I want it, I got it.
Can't help it, I want you.
Whoever is hitting ain't hitting it right. Cause she act like she need dick in her life. That's another story.
Please accept my side.
Who won the world? Who won the world? Who won the world?
What I
wherever I go, higher powers taking a hold on me.
I want you just to finish a sentence for me. Ariana Grande is...
I don't know, man. Living your best life. Grateful, happy.
Hey yo, take one look in the mirror, implications so clear. I live life with no fear, except for the idea that one day you won't be here. I will not fetch the ball, eyes are green, I eat my vegetables. It has nothing to do with that bra, but if it did, guarantee she'd be gone. Well,